anyone can build a tub-style mechanical chicken plucker. So here's my modified version. 2012 for Waddle Bock Farm. It's got a feather chute. Hopefully it works. Have an adjustable stainless slide in case there's too much gap there. We don't want chickens to get stuck. Let's turn her on. And a little feather basket. And next test is for chicken. That's all she wrote.